thing. Another bad dream, Yuri. Put that rotten thing out of your mind. That tangled mess can't hurt you.
There you are. The exalted timbre of the bell has reached these ears of mine. Gracious, the starry sky is wondrous tonight indeed. Only your fate shines brighter. Now, these are for you. Think nothing of it. I have made my decision to be of help. May the gleaming stars guide you evermore. May the gleaming stars guide you evermore. Hello there. I heard another sound, colored by your essence. Simply exhilarating, I must say. The stars are dark tonight. But rest assured, this is no ill omen. On the contrary, I believe that this portends a magnificent starry cascade. Now, take this. My final gift to you. May you join the glimmering stars above. I can feel it brewing. This evening is a sign of a greater night to come. I fear that you have borne witness to the whole of it. The conceits, the hypocrisy of the world built upon the Erdtree. The follies of men. Their bitter suffering. Is there no hope for redemption? The answer, sadly, is clear. There never was any hope. They were each of them defective. Unhinged from the start. Marika herself. And the fingers that guided her. And this is what troubles me. No matter our efforts, if the roots are rotten, then we have little recourse. Ever young Mikala saw things for what they were. He knew that his bloodline was tainted, his roots mired in madness. A tragedy, if ever there was one. That he would feel compelled to renounce everything when the blame lay squarely with the mother. Do you recall what I said? That Marika and the fingers that guided her were unsound from the start. Well, the truth lies deeper still. It is their mother who is damaged and unhinged. The fingers are but unripe children, victims in their own right. We all need a mother, do we not? A new mother. A true mother who will not give birth to further malady. May you join the glimmering stars above.
You would abscond with it. The whole of Count Ymir's wisdom. You deserve little misery. Surrender to the night of your life.
True mother, and I will be the only mother.
Ymir, the stars, the sky. I see them not. The night I know. Our night.